Not a match that stirs the blood quite like this one. Two teams that simply hate to lose to each other. It's personal.
Oh, they hate each other, Brad. You hit the nail right on the head. That's what makes it different.
Gary Neville. There's a nice ball. Good header.
Good stuff.
Tevez. Beach. Lost control of the ball. Carry. Maybe now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Here comes Ronaldo's cross. Risa.
There you go, an example of good positioning, because that made the save easy for Reina.
Giggs. He's got the ball back. Tevez. Ronaldo. Blocks the shot. They're waving men forward from the back for this corner. Torres. Peach. Needs to retain the ball better. Rooney. What's on here? It has to go down as a miss.
Well, it's only his first miss of the game. He just needs to keep mentally strong and he'll be fine.
Scholes. Here's Wayne Rooney. Good try, just outside the post.
Well, I didn't think he had it in him, but he's come very close to scoring there.
Got to that well. And he put it away. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. Paul Scholes. Fernando Torres. Well, the ref looked to play advantage there, but they couldn't take it, so he stopped play now.
Well, it's just so important when you get a free kick in this position that you put some quality in.
Oh, that was a close break.
Oh, that was close. Very close.
Vidic. This is Evra. Tevez. This is Giggs.
He was past the keeper before he knew it. Stunning finish right in the corner.
Pennant. Tevez. This is Rooney. Whichever way you look at it, that's fine defending. Peach. Here's Wayne Rooney.
Carrick!
Not going to break them down like that. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. attendance. Now, can he finish it?
Saving tackle. Gerrard.
Trying to set something up. Rooney.
Fingertip save by the keeper.
That's a very good save, but he should have scored.
Decided against trying to catch that. Nearly half-time here, and there's not a lot in this. Scholes now.
They've scooped it away.
Now Ferdinand. Gary Neville.
Ronaldo.
Picked him out, has he? Into the penalty area. Now then, what can they come up with from the corner? Keeper opting to punch. Pennant. He's lost the ball. He's on a wonderful long run, but what can he do with the ball?
That's alert defending to deal with that attack.
Tevez.
Halfway in this one, and Manchester United hold an interval lead.
Well, they've had a really, really good 45 minutes. They've controlled the match for most of it. Half-time's come at the wrong time for them, but they should be able to pick it up in the second half and go on. Certainly that's what the manager will be telling them.
Only halfway. Still plenty can happen as the second half begins. This is Xabi Alonso. This is Cristiano Ronaldo. This has got promise. Great scoring chance. Had time to take at least another touch there. Maybe too much time, who knows?
Well, I thought he would score there. He was clean through, and you expect someone of his quality to finish up with a goal. Should have done better, I'm afraid.
Has to shoot. Got a fist to it. Risa. Peach. Yes, nice ball. Stopped him in his tracks. Pennant. Finnan. Solid defending. Tevez. Wayne Rooney.
Ronaldo.
Tevez. Rooney. Now, will he finish this one?
Peach.
Referee saw no reason to stop play there.
Tevez. Ooh, so nearly. Rooney.
Gerrard.
That's a good touch. He is a good passer. Ball's gone out for a goal kick. Now this is interesting, look who's coming on. The manager is making his first change of the match.
Well, he's done a good job there, the manager. I couldn't agree more that a change was needed.
Here's Scholes. Tevez. Looking to make some progress down the wing. The attack breaks down. Just a handout to the opposition. Pennant. It's Gerrard now. Babel. Here's a chance. Hit the upright. Finnan. Here's Wayne Rooney. Good challenge, they were in a bit of trouble there, you know. It's going to be a throw-in. This is Paul Scholes.
Carrick. Tevez. Real possibilities. Has to be a penalty, surely. Yes. Completely mistimed the tackle.
Well, you just panic, Clay. I'm sure of that.
Now, how are your nerves?
Surprised they haven't scored against this defence today.
Thanks for being with us today. Andy and I will see you again soon.